Can I play?
All right. You and Kelvin, against me and Jamal.
Oh, man, he's a girl. Girls can't play no ball.
Ball better than you. I'm going to be the first girl in the NBA.
No, I'm going to be in the NBA. You're going to be my cheerleader.
They play the same game.
If you don't start a bad attitude,
critical foul.
No one's going to recruit you.
I'm a ball player.
With a jacked up attitude.
They share the same dream.
You'd love for him to play at USC like you did, right?
No, I'd love for him to get a good education.
I don't know why I keep hoping you'll grow out of this tomboy thing.
I won't. I'm a lesbian.
That's not funny.
Damn. You don't look half bad.
You either.
How about a little one-on-one?
And what we playing for?
I score, you strip. Take it off. Take it off.
All spam, Love&Basketball, baby.
There's only one way to be successful at anything, and that is to give everything.
Coach has us on 11 o'clock curfew. I can stay a few more minutes.
I'm sweating.
I'm sorry.
I don't have it easy like you, all right? There's no red carpet laid out for me.
And ain't no way some soft freshman is taking my spot.
Monica, hustle up!
Got to be there.
If I stayed, I wouldn't be starting.
Well, at least you got your priorities straight.
Look, I'm entering a draft. I'm going pro.
So that's it. Just forget about you and me.
New Line Cinema presents a story about the passion it takes.
I never knew anyone love ball as much as you.
To keep your dreams alive.
I've loved you since I was 11, and it just won't go away.
This spring,
I'll play you. One game, one-on-one.
For what?
Your heart.
All's fair in love and basketball.
Shaking.